give them prayer hands. Say, what's up, America? Half of you should know me, right? Other half of...
Are you f***ing serious?
You know what? I pick up the camera for the first time in about 2 months, and this truck comes in my street. I don't know what's going on. Regardless, I'm not going to bore you guys with words. It is the morning. It is way too early for me to be awake, but we're heading to the airport. Going to go meet up with the team. It's Anaheim time, baby. Damn, I got to the airport, and usually it takes a while to find people, but I found Rory straight away. I'm in the airport, and I've got three guys following me, like... Oh, no. Oh, shit. How do I get out of here? Help. I won't let you fall.
You fall.
Hey, alright lads, so we finally made it to Anaheim. I'm gonna give you guys a quick room tour. Yep, that marks the end of our room tour. See you guys tomorrow.
Who the fuck are y'all? I swear it feels like the last few nights. We've been everywhere and back, but
I just can't remember it.
Beaming.
Oh, you're fucking filming. Beaming.
Hey boys. So Asian. Alright guys, we woke up before our alarms. We're ready. Wait a sec. Jackson, are we ready?
I'm ready, mate.
That's what I love to hear. Alright. Game day. See you guys at the venue.
Fucking hell, right.
Johnson?
Do you
know, I have this one.
This is in Kane's face.
Is it recording?
Yeah.
Hey, Kane.
This is from Azzy, right?
Oh shit, spilling.
There you go.
The lads, loving that. Steve's vlogging also, with his GoPro.
Hello.
Our games start at around 10:30 or 11, I believe. So I'll be filming throughout the day to keep you guys updated. So yeah, thanks for coming, and I'll see you later.
Thanks for doing my vlog as well, man.
No worries, brother.
Appreciate it. Alright, listen. I don't know if America's ready for two Arabs in the same building.
They're not. Okay, that much.
Fuck. So what are the thoughts going into the third round?
Ghost Gaming.
You got Ghost Gaming, yeah.
Parasite.
How's that?
Parasite, more champion, but he's a fucking burger these days.
Yeah. That's what I'm thinking.
Come on!
Yeah. Too right. Who you got second round?
Don't even know. I don't remember their name.
We got to hear Don't Even Know Esports.
Imagine me, Azzy, and like two Lebos in a squad. Like an actual Lebanese
four Arab squad.
Me, him, Gamer, and
we'd be put
Kanjo.
In, we'd be put in
Kanjo,
the GPL.
Yeah. Me, him, Gamer, and Kanjo.
That's straight in the GPL without like any qualifications.
Right? The Lebanese National League, one team.
Let's just finish round one. Going on to round two, but we don't play for another 3 hours. My boy Cruz went off in the first round. Hopefully he can carry me this entire land all the way onto that main stage over there.
Come on!
Seeing some pros around, I'll try to get some videos of some pros, but it's pretty hard. I'm pretty like tournament mode right now, so I'm not really trying to vlog that much. Macca. Fuck it. Anyways, yeah, I'll let you guys know what happens. Say it for me, what happened?
Steve fell off the map and lost 2-0.
We won that match.
Alright, Steve got shit on because he's an onliner.
Uh-huh.
Now he's in the loser's bracket. Now he's going to go through the loser's bracket and place T16.
Uh-huh. That's what I'm talking about.
It always tells me
my man.
Maybe better.
Yeah, exactly.
T12.
Alright, well, as he said, I'm in losers. Mark's still going hard. Who are you versus next?
Conquest and Eastbourne.
Are they good? Yeah, I'm in losers. I was unlucky. Round two of winners. We were up a shit ton in the hard point. We choked. And they came back and raped us. And they were all S&D stars, so they pumped us in the S&D as well. Anyways, I think that's it for today. If anything else cool happens, I'll video it. I think I might see Mark's game. Check that out if it's worth vlogging. If not, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Hopefully we can make a loser bracket run. But this place is insane. Anaheim's crazy. Shit's on NOLA. I'll say that for free.
Two teams have played throughout the year. They call Dallas, Nola, Atlanta, and of course Stage 2. Joe has points on five in space.
The players didn't react at all.
The fans. Take two. I'm just gonna say the exact same thing. Squizzy's team's so good, I wonder who the coach is. Bang.
Hey, that's me.
We already did this before. I realized my camera wasn't even recording, but now I can see the red light. Okay, take two. So I got invited to do a push-up challenge by Miles the Ross. And yeah, I versed four other people. Any random people in this event, Miles is gonna pick him.
One's gonna be Sensor.
One's gonna be Sensor. Me and him are gonna fight for your net. And I gotta go in front of that whole crowd. Apparently he's calling me out to the stage, or like in front of the stage. I gotta do push-ups for a scuff. I want this scuff. My one sucks.
What's up?
You ready?
It's your boy Stage.
Take your positions, please, gentlemen.
Video taping Stephen Azzi.
We're push-ups. Gonna begin on five. I'm gonna need your help, Anaheim. I'm gonna really need your help for this. We're gonna begin on five. Ready?
He's in the white shirt, close.
Five.
To
Let's do it! They're looking strong. There's lots of up and down. No one looks tired yet. Oh, no, not tired yet. Back left, looking a little shaky. Remember, this is a scuff controller of your choice. We're getting tired. These two are not getting tired. But in the end, there can be only one winner. I think we may have our first defeated push-upper. We may have lost. One, our second is waning. In the middle here, it's looking like he's ready to pass out.
Dropping. The day is done.
Yes. I love losing to Spanish.
Yes. Spanish. Very good.
Fuck Spanish.
I was trying to get a good clip of everyone in APAC basically sitting down. It looked depressing as fuck because everyone was in a circle and everyone had been knocked out. But there was no lighting in the venue, so BL. I'm gonna have to deal with this. Anyways, going back to the hotel. Day three tomorrow. Try to play some Black Ops or something. I don't know. This place looks fancy as fuck. Where are we going?
It does not test.
Ah.
We have to go around.
Door's closed. Look at the size of this thing. Look at this. Those are the little boxes they pack the slices in. Pizza's huge. Never seen anything like this. Stage is insane. Sorry if I have food in my mouth. Standing outside the venue. It's final day. Day where champions are made Sunday, which is why I suck. I'm not in it, but TM's playing right now. They're up 2-0. I think I have stuff in my mouth, I'm not sure, but anyways, try to get some vlog footage inside as soon as I'm done eating, because I don't allow food inside the venue. But yeah, I just saw Maven run past as well. I'll see if I can get some goodies, some good videos with you guys, with people that you already know. Anyways, let's go.
Watch your flank, bitch. Come in, watch your flank. Wait, and shots go left corner, go left corner. Watch my game.
Yeah,
top.
We'll get close.
And about here we go. One final round. One of these teams is about to have a very heartbreaking end to this one.
And there's no streaks in play. This is a straight up round of search.
Look at this crowd.
Optic Gaming on the attempt to stay alive in the Anaheim Cool Off. The defense has been improving so far. Can they keep it up? What did they need to do?
Round 11.
Early round. This is going to be first to see. Couple points of gameplay shift. The information gets the intel. Jump into the first place to the left hand side. Try to swap it. Tony with the 3v3 for now.
Gonna be pissed. Crazy finish, crazy comeback from Ryze in that last map, leaving the event for the last time. Going through the doors, this is it, this has been the end. I think, I don't know if there's any more to vlog. Couldn't really vlog much with pros, everyone was in like tournament mode and everyone I saw was busy or depressed because they lost or something like that, so you guys are just gonna have to be happy with my face and whoever this guy is. Anyways, I think I'm closing out the vlog here, unless something incredible happens tonight that makes me want to pull out my camera. Hey, look, the whole Japanese gang with Rush and all them. The Rush Gaming crew. Now they're beasts. Anyways, thanks for tuning in. Catch you guys. I'm out. Say bye.
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 Have a good time.
Bye.